If you're pregnant, you'll hear a lot about vaccines. You may hear about them from your OBGYN, your pharmacist, your friends, your family, and from social media. It's normal to have questions about vaccines. There is a lot of vaccine information out there, especially on social media, and it can be overwhelming. It's helpful to learn the truth and understand why vaccines are safe, effective, and important to get during pregnancy. First, why are vaccines important during pregnancy? Because some illnesses spread easily and are especially dangerous for pregnant people and babies. Vaccines can keep you healthy and help protect your baby after birth. When you get a vaccine, your body makes antibodies that protect you from illness. When you're pregnant, those antibodies are passed to your fetus, giving them protection too. This means your baby is born with protection right after birth. This helps babies avoid serious illness before they are old enough to get their own vaccines. Is all of this safe for you and your baby? Yes, research shows that the vaccines that are recommended in pregnancy are safe. Vaccines have been given safely in millions of pregnancies. And when new vaccines are made, they are recommended only after careful review. It is normal to have mild side effects after getting any vaccine. The most common side effects from vaccines include having a sore arm or low fever that will go away within a day or two. If you get a mild fever or other side effects, you can take a pain relief medication called acetaminophen. This is sold over the counter and is safe to take during pregnancy. So which vaccines should you get during pregnancy? The most common vaccines recommended include the flu, whooping cough, also called Tdap, COVID-19, and RSV vaccines. Other vaccines may be recommended if you are at risk for getting other illnesses during pregnancy. Talk with your OBGYN about which vaccines are recommended for you. If you have more questions about vaccines, talk with your OBGYN. Your primary doctor, nurse practitioner, or pharmacist can also answer your questions. Remember, vaccines are safe and effective for you and your baby. When you get vaccines during pregnancy, you are helping you and your baby be as healthy as possible.